is a sad day. It is our last full day.
Winter is coming.
Cold.
A cape and gloves. And it's like 35 degrees out there as well. I've gone for a shorts and jacket combo. Oh, shut that door, it's freezing. Ah. Oh. Jump like your hair strainers. Have you got your keys? It's not letting me back in now. Oh yeah, they're on the bed. God, that's noisy, isn't it? Safe and sound. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that was the longest bag check and park entry I think I've ever seen.
Yeah, that, I think it's going to be an extremely busy day today.
Yeah, that took probably about half an hour to get into the park with the two combined. And it's a 40-minute wait on Spaceship Earth. We have got a fast pass for that later, though, to be fair.
But our plan today is World Showcase.
Which doesn't matter now, it's 11 o'clock.
And we've got a fast pass for...
And we've got a fast pass for Frozen, so we're going to be okay. We don't need to fast pass many right. Well,
the only one is Grand Fiesta Tour that I want to.
What you want to do? It's now 11, 10:57, so we'll just have a quick moot round Future World. Probably have a look in the Disney art store for some presents and bits and pieces. And then we're going to head around to World Showcase and do that. And then get some lunch and watch Frozen. And
I think we're excited to eat at American Adventure. For
yeah, I think I want a mac and cheese and some burger. And obviously a burger.
American.
Typical American. Last day, we always do Epcot. But we're going to go in here first, and then we're going to head down. Ooh, David Doss. That's exciting. So we are now in World Showcase, or about to enter World Showcase. And as Joe will tell you, the only way to go around World Showcase is left to right.
Mexico.
Mexico through Canada, not Canada through Mexico. You have to go this way. This is the law. You have to go left. But our first stop is going to actually be this little shop here, because we want to get a... it's like a treasure hunt, scavenger hunt thing. It's like a little card thing for like $7. So we're going to go and do that. Oh, and it smells incredible here. I don't know what it is. Like a cinnamony smell. So we just picked up our scavenger hunt. And our first destination is Mexico. And then we've got a fast pass in a moment. Oh, there you go, Christmas tree spree. And if we find them all, we get a free treat when we go back. This is Mexico. On to Fiesta with Donald.
To play as we go. We sing and we samba, we shout.
What means I cannot back? Who is this?
I don't know.
We three caballeros, three caballeros, they say we are birds.
That was a good tour. Now we're trying to find Chip and Dio.
I'm assuming they're going to look like Annie.
Yeah. Where is it going to be though? Yay, we found the first one in the Mexico Pavilion. There they are. Also, there they are. It's I can't tell whether it's Chip or Dale from here. Huh? I think it is Dale. Yes, we found it inside the Mexico Pavilion as you come out of the door. Hang a right, and it's just up here. So there it is.
That one there. In the middle, that one there. Yeah.
It's because it's so dark in here. We're going to stick that one in, and then we're going to go and do our fast pass for Frozen. We are now in Norway. You can meet Anna and Elsa. But what we want to do is...
Chip or Dale.
We've got to find Chip, and or Dale. We found Chip and Dale. That is Chip and Dale. First of holidays. And that is the one with like a wheat. Yes, it's that one there, yes. It's the one. So let's stick it up and then we're gonna go on Frozen Ever After. Second sticker has been stuck down. Now we've found Chip and Dale, we can do Frozen Ever After. It's actually only a 40 minute wait. That's actually not bad. To America and we're eating in the Liberty Inn. Orders up, French fries, cheeseburger, don't want the salad, mac and cheese, nuggets, sauces, ketchup, the photos, and the passport. I don't think it counts for burger and chips, but there we go. Yeah, we're going to eat this and then we're going to backtrack back to China? I want to say China, not Japan. China. Backpack to China and continue our world tour. Found Chip and Dale. I don't know if you can see that. Zoom it in. Yeah, I think it's that. We found that one. And we are now gonna... We're still unsure on which one it is, but... I think so.
Should it?
Oh, she's gonna stick it. Thank you. And then we're gonna head off through Africa to Germany. Look at them dance.
Got a new steed.
Mm. We're in Germany. Guten Tag.
We are in Germany.
Germany. And we are on the hunt. There's not much to do in Germany, but we are on the hunt for the chip.
Or Dale or Chipander.
Yeah. I've got a feeling it's going to be the Conker one.
It's the first Duffy thing we've seen all holiday. It is a Duffy made of glass. It's pretty cool. That is literally the only thing a Duffy I've seen all holiday.
Loads of our characters are available.
We're about to go in Das Teddy Bear.
Toy shop, but it is Steiff's and all sorts.
We're still in Germany and we still haven't found Chip and Dale, although I've got a feeling it might be in here. I've got a sneaky feeling it could be in here. You never know.
Teddy's on the train.
Oh, look, it's Frank. I just found Chip and Dale. Ah, it's the bear one. I thought that would be Canada, but there you go, it's not. It's in the teddy bear store, and it's the bear one. Look at the cranes! Yes! That's pretty cool as well, that's like got steam coming off of it. Like a factory. It's quite cool. I don't know where the train's gone now, it's gone. It's gone round the back there. It's gone over there. It's gonna come back. You have to wait.
Wait.
Hello? Mr. Train.
I'm waiting.
I'm waiting patiently.
Southeastern
trains, the lines would be empty for days. Oh, here it comes. Choo choo! It's a pretty cool set. There it goes. Look at that. Oh, it's a double trainage. It's pretty cool too. To the next pavilion. We've arrived in Italy. No pizza today. We did go to
Via Napale.
Last trip.
We didn't miss much of it really.
It was okay. It was average pizza.
Right. Yeah. We're
on the hunt for a Chip and Dale. Found the Italian one. It's the one with the muffin. That one was hard to find. It's like hidden at the back of the shop. So yeah, there he is. Five down, six to go.
Yeah.
Trying a new setting on the camera. This is now on auto, so this looks a lot better actually already. So I think we had it on some wafty custom setting, so I do apologise. Oh yeah, look, it's coming up with all sorts of weird stuff now. So yeah, I must have had it on some weird setting. But there we go. You live and learn. You live and learn. So we're gonna go and do the American adventure. I'm not sure when it's on, or 3:45. Oh, this is weird. It's got like proper stabilization on it. Yeah, 3:45, what's the time?
9 minutes past three.
Oh, that's a long time. That's nearly an hour. Yeah, should we get a drink? We might have to come back. So, the next show is not on for half an hour and then it's on every 45 minutes. So what we're actually going to do is, it seems like every time we get to this part of the World Showcase,
we keep going.
What we're going to do is we're actually going to walk to the Broadwalk now, which is just by the France Gateway. So we're going to go west of the way round. We're going to go the rest of the way round the World Showcase, and we're going to go over to the Broadwalk because we've never done that, and that is being one of the main things we wanted to do today. So we're going to go and do that first, and we'll probably get a drink over there and then wander back and do the show probably at 4:30. Oh, look.
Yeah,
Alvaro Ravonte. Yeah, Ribeiro. Yeah, it's Clay.
His name from that.
He's from Fresh Prince.
Belair,
yeah. You got Neil Patrick Harris. Or Stuart, sorry. Whoopi Goldberg. And Helen Hunt was on as well. She's there. She wasn't.
He would have been good.
He'd have been good. When's he on? He was on there, look, 26th of November.
Nah, so we could have done it if we did it in February.
Yeah.
I didn't realise he was on.
Yeah, I think he was a substitute. But yeah, so yeah, we're going to go to the Broadwalk and we'll see you when we get there. We're out of Epcot and we're just walking over this lovely bridge. There's the gondola over there and the construction for Ratatouille in France. This is the, I think that's the beach club. That one there's Alki West, I think. And I think that one's the beach club, and then the swan and the dolphin are back there. But we're trying to find the Broadwalk and the Broadwalk Inn. So you've got an ESPN sports place. I'm not sure, I think that's a bar. And Joe's just getting some mobile phone footage. Since we've changed the settings on the camera, it's been a lot better. So I do apologise if the footage has been terrible all holiday, but we've got it now on the last day. It's the same as when we had the car. We realised you could do about 100 things with the car that we didn't know how to do on the day we dropped it off. Classic us. This is Apple Hills Creamery. Ample Hills, sorry. I thought it said apple. Ample. It smells incredible. So we might see if they've got an ice cream for us to have. What have they got? Build your own sundae. We'll kind of look at the flavours, but this does look pretty cool. Oh, they've got them down here. Look. Let's go and have a little look. Let's go and have a look at the flavours. Look at the cones as well. Hiya, we're just gonna have a look for a second. Look at that cone. Look at that.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
It's amazing.
And
they've got like a tub. So they've got pretzel,
sweet cream and cookies,
chocolate cookies and milk, dark chocolate, cotton candy, vanilla. Oh, I've got red velvet. The red velvet oatmeal, toffee, fudge. They've got peppermint patty, peanut brittle.
Red velvet.
Yeah, red velvet one looks good. Did you want to get one? Which one would you like? We can get one that we both like. Might be better because I don't know.
Happy anniversary. Thank you.
Fudge brownie, which one would you like? So we went with this monstrosity.
Cream Oreos and cream.
Looks pretty good. And it comes in a cone, which is equally as cool.
Gonna be yummy.
Joe is happy.
Smells amazing.
Smells amazing. I haven't smelled it yet. Mmm, does smell pretty good. We're just inside the bakery and let me show you through some of the things that we could eat. We're not going to eat, but so it starts with like nice simple things and then it goes to like ridiculous things like that cinnamon roll. Hiya. We were just going to get a drink, so we're fine, I think, for this stuff. Cupcakes. Cupcakes. Macaroons. Oh, look, they've got these brownies. They're really cool. I don't know what else is. And then these mousse cakes are like... I've done this already. We've got cannolis too. We've got... Yeah, we're just going to get a drink, but this is awesome. Just in the general store now, having a little bit of a peruse. Look at this. That's pretty cool. It's a horsey. I don't know where Jo is. Ah, she's over here. She's, she's found something. She's found something. Oh, that's a nice one, actually.
What?
Quark. Oh, boy. Check out the... I think it's the yacht club. Or the beach... I think this is the beach club. This is the beach club. Look at that... Look at that slide. It's crazy. You get up there. I don't know where it ends. It just goes like all the way down there. It's incredible. This is a really nice resort. And this is definitely one that we will have on our bucket list when we're DVC members. Like, it is nuts. It's really nice. And it's just a really nice walk, nice atmosphere.
Again, I think this might be a bit of a more of a September.
This is more of a summer one. It's not so nice in the winter. But what you can do, look, is sit by the fire here on the beach.
Ooh.
With a fire pit and roast marshmallows. That's where they do their marshmallow roastings.
A massive resort.
It's huge. It's taken us like an hour to walk around it. We found the American chip. It's actually Dale, isn't it, I think? It's Dale. Black nose is Chip. I was right first time.
And Dale was the red nose.
And Dale was the red nose reindeer. Oh, sorry, that was really zoomed in. Go back. So yeah, we found that one. We're gonna do the American Adventure. It's still very late. Candlelight Processional is just starting over the way. And we need to find somewhere to put our sticker on. There's some benches over the back here. And we're gonna buy a t-shirt. There's a really nice Spirit jersey, which I'll show you in a minute, which I really want. It's an American Spirit jersey. It's really cool.
If you find the room, you can get it.
I've got the room. It's wherever I've got the money. I know how I like the spirits. I think we should both get another spirit.
Maybe we could get a drink in
the That might be a good idea.
Our anniversary, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's true. But yes, let's see. It was the one with the big old candle. See, every time I've rung, I thought that was going to be the France one. But alas, it's not. It's the American Adventure one. The lighting, by the way, is so much better now. So much better. Look how clearly you can see this. Amazing work. There we go. And Joe's been very much trending on the old Facebook this afternoon. We've had lots of notifications. And congratulations for yesterday's proposal. So yeah, we're just going to show. I'm just going to show you the Spirit jersey, which I really like, and it says "America, home of the land of the free, home of the Whopper." It doesn't say "home of the Whopper." That's a nice one. It's like a thin one. It's got Star Spangled Banners on. Yeah, I really like. Candlelight Processional just died. So yeah, where's the Spirit jersey? It's got me. This is what happens, you come out of a shop and you come back in 10 minutes later and it's gone. There it is. This is the Spirit jersey. And then, so it's got USA. And then on the back, it says, the United States of America. See, and if you wear this, when you go through, like, immigration at the USA, they just let you straight in, apparently. Obviously, I'm a citizen. So yeah, I really like that. They've also got this one, which is really nice, like a long sleeved one with
leave all of the all
states, all the states of America, New Mexico and
right now
Dakota, Virginia, and then we're down there in Florida. So yeah, we are about to do the American adventure. As we've only got the one battery, we are not going to be recording as much as we've got the fireworks tonight, and we've still got to go to Disney Springs and got lots to do today. So yeah. Did you want to get that t-shirt? Okay, we're going to get that as a present. What is that?
A dark chocolate. A hint of vanilla orange.
Bleh. Okay. Oh, look at these. When we do the American night, we can have American salt and pepper shakers. So, we are in Japan. Japan! Land of soy sauce and Mathra. Yes. And we are looking for the Chippendale. We've decided we are picking it up as it is getting very, very, very late.
Yeah, the American adventure was about
45. It was about 45 minutes. It's now 6 o'clock. So
we've
got to find Chippendale. I see a reef. Oh, there he is. And then you got Figaro. It's the one with the fan. You said it was the one with the fan in here. And it is. Sticker for Japan is going on. 4 to 5. We are really stepping this up now, as we only have an hour to our fast pass. Yes, and we've got to go back and trade it for our prize. Yes, 4 to 5. Let's move on to the next one.
We're in Morocco.
Really noisy. We're on the search for Chippendale. That's a restaurant. I reckon it's going to be around the back here where the markets are. As well, there's not many places it can be. This could be in one of these. I reckon it's going to be around here somewhere, Jay. It will stick out like a sore thumb in this one. It should, because there's not reeds everywhere. Oh, look. It's jasmine. Okay, we'll let you know when we find it. Wow, that one was difficult to find. It's in the Fez house. We walked past it 3 times. But there he is. With the blue ball. Whew, that was a difficult one to find. And now, let's go and watch Joe putting the sticker on. Here we go, and straight over to Joe, who is stickering it up. Morocco, only France, England, and Canada to go. We're going to do this before 9:30 tonight and try and have dinner and try and get the fireworks and hit our 3 to go to redeem our prize.
We can do this.
France is next. Should be a quick visit. We have arrived in France. Here we go, chef. Yeah, Ratatouille's gonna be great. When that opens, that's gonna be really cool. Chef de France. So we believe the only place the Chippendale thing can be is in the shop area around the back of Ratatouille, like we're near where Ratatouille will be once completed. I think there's still princesses out as well. Aurora was out earlier. And so was Belle in her princess dress. So it could be in the shop.
Bells
back out, they do change. There's baubles and all sorts. The difficulty with this pavilion is there's wreaths everywhere. But they're not going to be inside a restaurant, so we know it's none of those.
Watch out!
Baubles? We've got to get a picture of the Eiffel Tower. So it's going to be somewhere in this area here. And again, we'll let you know when we find it. It could be up there. That one was easy to find. It's the one with the big chestnut on it. Easy to find. That one was the easiest of them all. Right outside the shop. Three stickers, two to go, two to find. Great Britain is next, which we'll spend a little bit more time in, as we're going to get some chips and a drink, probably.
Drink, definitely.
Yay! Two to go. You're doing so well, little buddy. So well. We're home.
Yeah.
England. That was better than a 9-hour flight. Right. Should we find Chippendale first? This one might be quite difficult. Because it's all like reeds and stuff, it's like natural. Woo! That's a bright light. Cool. Lights up that tree there. And then we'll go and we'll queue up fish and chips. At the Yorkshire chip shop. Right. It's going to be in the courtyard, I reckon.
Courtyard. Could be where the pub is.
It could be quite. I reckon it's going to be down here though. There it is. We can because we know where the other one is. It's right up there. Chips.
Chips for tea.
Chippy healthy tea. Dinner. That's healthy dinner to go with the healthy lunch from America.
Go for the healthy 3 weeks.
Yes. Yeah, so we're just here in the UK Pavilion by the sea, by the river, and yeah, it's very, very nice. Gonna eat these, go to Canada, find the chip, watch O Canada, hopefully, and get to our fast pass, which is 7 till 8, and it's now like 6:42, so we've still got an hour and 15 minutes. Plus a 15 minute grace period in case we miss it.
Yeah.
Which we may well need. So yeah, can I have this? See you in Canada.
So you look like you're dressed for Canada anyway.
Joe's now in winter wardrobe this afternoon. As it's starting to get a bit colder. And
so
we are
on the lookout for Chippendale.
Oh, and we've got, yeah. Oh, Canada. Let's, I'm looking forward to O Canada. We did sacrifice France for Canada because we don't have time. Is that it?
Can't see it.
No, Chippendale's on that one.
You know what sticker's going to be? I just want to see it.
Yes. Yeah, I do like Canadian ones. Yes, look, Mickey's got a Canadian too. Oh, see, look, it's all hockey stuff in here.
No.
I'm all a boot. We got loads of cool stuff in here.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hang on.
We are done. Yay.
No, not yet. Oh, look at that one. Oh, look, you're very clever. You're very clever. You spotted that one, and that is the final one. You spotted it. It's the black one. We did it. Final stickers going on. And then we're going to claim our prize. On the way out. Well, they do Canadian gloves, though.
Uh-huh.
Okay, because I don't get them up because I think they're Canadian gloves. We did it! We completed it! The world showcase is complete. Just picked up our prize.
Thanks.
So says Happy Holidays on it. We'll just show you our prize. It's really thick. It says Happy Holidays, Chip and Dale with an Epcot.
Well, that one seems a little bit more.
It does.
In line with it.
It's really thick. So yeah, and then we got a stamp on the back to say we completed it.
Completed it. Well done.
Complete. Focus, but it says complete. It says completed Remy's Ratatouille 2015 Hide and Squeak. It's actually the wrong one, but there we go. They're still using the old stamps, obviously, from 2015. From like 4 years ago. And look at the Christmas tree is now in full swing. But again, it's looming good. It's coming in. There we go. It's in focus now. So we've got to rush over and do our fast pass for Spaceship Earth. And then we didn't manage to see Circle Vision Canada. It was like an hour, half hour wait. And we didn't really have half an hour. So we're going to double back and do that shortly. Once we've done Spaceship Earth and a bit of Future World. And I still want to get another mac and cheese because that was amazing. Yeah. So we'll be back shortly to World Showcase. Time for club call. Done our fast pass. Oh no, we haven't been in it yet. Done our fast pass at Spaceship Earth, got stuck on it again.
Yeah, about four times.
Four times. It was on there ages. It is now 8:30. So we're not going to get time to do O Canada. We're not going to get time to have mac and cheese. We're barely going to get time to do this, to be honest. Fireworks are on in less than an hour now. Oh, they don't do Beverly anymore.
Change it all up.
Oh no, I think they still have got it. Oh yeah, I think they stopped it in the Beverly actually. Maybe because it was so disgusting and no one likes it. No one likes it. No one likes it. Oh no, they've still got it over there. It's just they didn't have it in that one.
We've heard some interesting things about Beverly.
Beverly's yucky. Yeah. Beverly's yucky. Sorry. Oh, you found one. Oh, it hasn't got all the flavours, but it's got most. Has that one got all of them around the corner? Which one are you going for?
Hi.
Beverly. Pineapple. The pineapple one's really nice. They actually sell that in the Disney parks, to be fair now.
This is
from Greece. It's nice.
Yeah.
This one's nice.
Oh, the dreaded.
The dreaded Beverly. It gives you a nice full cup, I know.
It smells like lemonade.
It smells quite nice. It just
when it settles, it doesn't smell like it.
No, it just tastes like garbage. Duh. You gotta shot it. It's that aftertaste, isn't it? Oh. Really gets you. Don't. Ah. Oh. No, I'm fine, thank you. Even I'm not that silly.
Oh, the
Python. What are we missing? We're missing Brazil and South Africa. What do Brazil and South Africa have in common? Brazil. No, that hasn't got Brazil or South Africa either. So Brazil's that one. And South Africa's Bibo. Bibo.
Bibo?
Bibo. Yeah.
Oh, that is luminous.
That one don't look too good, does it? What about that one? That one's guava. Ganja.
Oh, no.
That one looks like, they all look like weed, don't they?
They look like apple juice.
Don't sound like it. I'll leave you to try those. They sound a bit, they're a bit wafty to me. It's alright. I think that one looks manky. What about that one? That one does look a bit toxic.
You'd like that one.
Huh?
You'd like that one.
What, that one? What is it, like Mountain Dew?
Tastes sweet.
It's not fizzy.
No, it's like that, isn't it? More like a juice.
Yeah.
Yeah, line of juice drinks.
Oh, yeah. It's like strawberry.
And
orange. It's really sticky in here, isn't it?
Sticky
floss. Our shoelace up for the 19th time today. Tell you, next time we get... next time we get you any trainers, we're going to get you ones that do not zip up, like, do up. I haven't had to do mine up this whole holiday, other than when I get on in the morning. But you, every half an hour. We've made the executive decision. I am more hungry than I am thirsty. So I'm going to forego my snickerdoodle hot chocolate, which did take an hour when we tried to get it yesterday.
But on a positive, they might still be open when you go to Disney Springs.
They might be. I might be. They might still be open when we leave here. But we're going to try and get to Disney Springs. But I'm going to go on a hunt. I just want something small. We've had chips for dinner. But that mac and cheese is really good in America, so I'm going to try and run around to the American Adventure, which is directly the other side of the pavilion with an hour to spare. So we're going to leg it over there, try and get a couple of bits of, I might get a couple of portions of mac and cheese, or at least a portion, and have that. They're only side ones, so they're quite small, so I might get two, and have that for my dinner. Yes. See you when we get there. We're not eating dinner. We forgot to take a picture outside the Epcot pool. That is more than eating. That is much more important than actually eating food tonight. We'll try and eat at Disney Springs. Oh! You go from having like 16 hours at Epcot to having like 35 minutes to do your whole day. God knows what's happened today. I'm not sure how it's happened. Today, like, we've never spent... We spent, what, 7 hours? Maybe more going around World Showcase?
We got there. Near enough dead on 11.
Yeah.
What time did we get out?
8. We did go to Broadwalk for an hour though, or an hour and a half. So it's probably a good seven and a half hours. Yeah, that's over 45 minutes of pavilion, really, when you look at it in that way.
And we really rushed.
We did rush.
The last half.
We still haven't done the French one or the Canadian one or. Oh dear,
dear. Really spent a couple minutes to look at the shops properly.
Yeah. Not a time. Right, what's the best view of the ball? Is it the other side? Probably is, isn't it? Towards the entrance. Well, they don't seem to have a photo photographer here. So we'll try and find one. But yeah. Fortunately, no mac and cheese. We will not have time, unless they do it in one of the other restaurants. Like Seasons.
Electric Umbrella.
Yeah, or Electric Umbrella might do mac and cheese. They do it as a kids' meal. Don't know if they do it as a side though. But yeah, we'll have a look. I might just have to have a coffee, hot chocolate instead. I'll get something, because I am getting a little bit more hungry as it's now 8:30 and all we've had is chips since 11 o'clock. And we've done a lot of walking again today. But yeah, let's get a picture and then we'll work out what we're gonna do next. Oh, nearly firework time.
Yeah.
We've just stopped for snickerdoodle. Last one of the holiday. You've got a white chocolate gingerbread mocha latte. That is a lot of words in that.
It's just a latte.
Yeah, I thought it was just a lie. From Joffrey's with a chocolate chip cookie. To share. We're going to eat this and then we're going to watch the fireworks. It's on about 15-20 minutes, but it's not busy at all. It's actually quite dead, so we can stand wherever we like, and then we've got to try and get to Disney Springs.
Yeah.
Very busy night.
Really busy night.
We've got our spot.
Yeah. We wanted to watch it in America, but
yeah.
We need to rush off to Disney Springs. did give ourselves every chance.
Yeah, shots at 11. Where we want to go?
I don't know.
Should be done by 11. 10, sorry. Because there's an hour to get there. It should be fine. Are you ready? This is the final ever performance we're going to see of Illuminations before it closes.
Good evening. On behalf of Walt Disney World, the place where dreams come true, we welcome all of you to Epcot and World Showcase. We're gathered here tonight around the fire, as people of all lands have gathered for thousands and thousands of years before us to share the light and to share a story. An amazing story, as old as time itself, but still being written. And though each of us has our own individual stories to tell, a true adventure emerges when we bring them all together as one. We hope you enjoy our story tonight, Reflections of Earth.
Took us.
It's 10:15.
We need to be here by 11 to return something to Uniqlo for a refund. Mostly down to space, to be honest. Space and it just hit me like the cut of its jib. I just didn't like. Yeah, it just had a terrible cut. It was awful. The men's one. Really nice. Like, I've got one, it's really nice. And then we bought the female version of it and it was rubbish. But yeah, we are now here. We might also grab a Blaze pizza or some type of food on the way around, which is open till 11:30. We actually came completely the wrong way. How was Illuminations? Really good. The fireworks, they were unbelievable. So we said a final goodbye to Epcot. And then we got to go to bed tonight, get up, we're going to pack, give our luggage over to the concierge. And then we're going to head to Magic Kingdom for probably about 5 or 6 hours. We've got 3 fast passes booked. Winnie the Pooh, Space Mountain and Thunder, I think. I've got flags. So yeah, we're going to return our item and get some food. This is the final stop of our tour tonight, I promise. Cheese pizza.
Chicken and pineapple.
Gonna eat this and a Coke. Gonna eat this, then we're gonna go to bed. Yeah, got a box ready because we know Joe's only gonna eat half a slice or one slice and then take it home and not eat it. Classic Joe. There we go. We returned our item from Uniqlo, no problems at all. It's quite easy. Eat this, get on the bus, try and get home before we turn into pumpkins at midnight. And then sleep because I'm knackered. We need to check what time Magic Kingdom opens in the morning. We made it. We're back in the room. Let's do this, shall we? For the final time. The final one. What day are we? It'll be the 12th we're opening.
Tomorrow as well.
Yeah,
that'll
we'll do it in the morning.
Yeah,
12. I found number 12. I'm opening it. I'm opening it. It's like the worst recording ever. I've got it now. I've got it. I struggled. It's the sun. It's a star, is it? I'd say it's the sun. Bear with me. Jeez. It's a pudding. Yay.
My turn.
Your turn. Pow.
I'm open it.
Yeah. Yeah, with us. What are they?
What are the banners? The reindeers.
Reindeers, oh yeah. Pow. Don't forget those neck pillows tomorrow. I need those for sleep.
No, it's still snowman.
It's not focusing, but there we go. This is a snowman. Right, I'm going to bed because I'm like absolutely shattered. We've decided we're going to get up at the crack of dawn and pack. Well, I finished packing. To be honest, we've done most of the packing. Those cases over there are packed. It's just some trinkets and
today's clothes
and a few little bits and pieces and some very small toiletries. I'm so tired, I can't even think.
can't even think straight.
Right, I'm going to bed. Good night. Good night.